The Poly B30 Series IP phones are for the Gustavus campus user that doesn't use their desk phone on a regular basis, but still prefers to have this option available to them while working in their campus office. Follow along now for a brief tutorial of this phone. We will begin with hardware features and then move on to basic call operations. Starting at the top left, we have the line key appearance of your name along with extra keys that can be used for speed dials. To see your phone number, press the down arrow in the navigation area. In the middle, going across horizontally, is what are known as soft keys. Soft keys have labels above them to tell you what function they do. They change based on the status of the phone. So if you're in a call, the words that appear here would be different than when you're not in a call. To the far right is the pagination key. When on the initial home screen, you can navigate to other lines by this key. An example would be additional speed dial keys that can't be seen on the initial home screen. In the middle are the navigation set of keys. These keys can go up, down, back, and forwards. Moving over to the home key, this is usually good for taking you back to the original home menu. Just hit it a couple of times and you will get back to the home screen. The backward and forward keys and back arrow key in the navigation area will do the same. Each takes a different path to the home screen, some taking longer than others. Down on the left, next to the keypad, is the hold key. You will also notice that there's a hold soft key when you're in the middle of a phone call. Under the hold key is the transfer key. This will also be a soft key option in the middle of a phone call. Next are the volume keys up and down. This affects two things. If the phone is idle when you push it down on the minus sign or up on the plus sign, it adjusts the ringing volume. If you're in the middle of a phone call, moving either plus or minus makes the call sound louder or softer to you, but it does not affect your microphone volume. Over on the far right bottom corner is the mute key. This applies to all three operation modes, so whether you're using the handset, the speakerphone, or a headset, the mute key applies. Next are the speaker and headset keys. Now to call basics. To place a call, you do not need to dial 9 when using Google. You simply dial the 10-digit phone number, similar to dialing from your cell phone. An example, to call the Gustavus switchboard, dial 507-933-8000. There are two ways for you to place the call. You can either lift the handset and get dial tone and dial the phone number, or you can dial a phone number first and then lift the handset or hit the speaker key. The phone will then dial the number. A plus to dialing the number first is you are given a back soft key in case you enter the wrong number. Now to receiving a call. When you receive a phone call, the number will appear in the display screen. You can press the speaker key or press the answer soft key for a speaker phone call or pick up the handset. Note, the remaining soft keys showing are not available features. While in a call, you can mute the call or put the call on hold, in which case the caller will listen to music and the line will blink until you come back to it. When you're ready to get the call back, you can either hit the available resume soft key or press the blinking line key. You can switch between speaker and handset mode. If on speaker, you can pick up your handset. If you wish to go back to speaker mode, push the speaker button and then put the handset back in the cradle. If you have a headset, you can switch to headset mode in the same manner. You will need to use an RJ22 connector type. The input is found on the right side of the phone. The headsets currently distributed by telecommunications for video meetings are able to be used this way by disconnecting the earpiece from the volume controller. To transfer a call, there are two transfer keys. One is a soft key labeled transfer, and there's also the physical transfer button on the left side of the phone. There are two styles of transfer, a blind transfer or a warm transfer. To complete a blind transfer, after answering a call and you determine a transfer is needed, hit transfer using either transfer style, enter the number you wish to transfer to, all 10 digits are required. As soon as you start to hear the ringing, press the physical transfer key or transfer now under the soft key options. The call will then be transferred and you are able to hang up. To complete a warm transfer, follow the same instructions, but announce yourself before switching over to the transfer. If the caller does not answer the phone, press end and then your main line key, which should be blinking. This will bring you back to the original caller. Please note, you will not be able to transfer a caller directly into voicemail. This phone is for basic use only. If you have additional questions about these or additional features, please reach out to Telecommunications at extension 507-933-6261.